And now we can discuss about brake shoe. A brief description of a brake shoe I want to give to you. So what is actually a brake shoe? A brake shoe is a rigid metallic assembly, rigid metal assembly. And what is the basic structure? Consider these as your brake shoe. This is your friction material. So mainly brake shoe is made up of cast aluminium, and this is your friction material. Friction material, I will take a separate tutorial of this. This is a very important topic in braking system, friction material. So your brake shoes are shaped to match the internal diameter of drum. This is obvious. Okay, and one process is there which is known as arcing the lining. This process is actually the machining process of lining after it is attached to the brake shoes. Means the friction material, after it is attached to the brake shoes, the lining is done. This process is known as arcing the lining process. Okay, the machining process of the lining after friction material is attached to the brake shoes. Okay, now brake shoes also have rubbing points that are contacted by the wheel cylinder mechanisms and brake adjusters. So brake shoes also have rubbing points. Brake shoes have rubbing points that are contacted by the wheel cylinder and brake adjusters. Okay, brake adjusters are usually a sort of mechanism only. It is not a big deal. So actually brake adjusters are used to make the contact of the drum to a greater extent. So that's why brake adjusters are used. So these brake shoes have rubbing points that are contacted by the wheel cylinder mechanism that we saw, which have a piston arrangement, and the brake adjusters. Okay, now brake shoes have some holes also. Brake shoes have holes in them for locating of pins. For locating pins and return springs. This, okay, because return springs and locating pins are attached to brake shoes only. Now brake shoes become hot because of the friction only. Okay, so this lining friction material should have enough heat resistant properties so that it can bear the heat. So friction material will take a separate tutorial on this. So this was all about drum brakes, detailed description of drum brakes. So I hope this tutorial was informative to you. So thanks for watching.